with the expectancy going on everywhere at Walt Disney, Hollywood Studios, but this is all opinion. The link to the video will be in the description below. Go and check it. So let's into this vaccine in 3, 2, 1.
Hazel, what did you think? That was amazing.
Hello and good morning, everyone.
Good morning. We are walking from the Disney Yacht Club right over to one of our favorites, the Skyliner, to start today off.
The Skyliner is such a fun way to get transportation around the park, but today we are heading to Hollywood Studios.
Guys, Hollywood Studios is one of our all-time favorites, and one of the reasons we want to make sure we hit it up is Maddie's last full day with us here today. She goes home tomorrow. She's got a lot of college things to do. She's got to get back for her studies. Boo, lame, but she is very responsible.
Yeah, boo, lame.
That she is. Today is all about Maddie, and today we are going to be hitting up Hollywood Studios, all of the sick rides, all the amazing experiences, including the brand new Mickey and Minnie ride that we've never been on. This is the late breaking news. We got up extra early this morning. The sun is out, in case you're wondering, the sun is out. I don't think I can even do this right here. You good? Okay.
Yeah.
Got up early, hit refresh on our phones over and over and over, and we actually got a boarding group for Rise of the Resistance. Oh my gosh, you guys, this is insane. Mom, are you so pumped? Mom is not a huge fan. Just a ride, it's a full-blown experience. It is a Rise of the Resistance experience, and you've got to get into a virtual queue
very early
in the morning, and not everybody gets in, you guys. It is not that easy. So Mom and I got up early, sat in bed, hitting refresh on our apps over and over and over.
I did not get it.
Snagged the boarding group. Well, only one of us can, so maybe it would have been you if it wasn't me, but we got the boarding group. We are loading onto Rise of the Resistance at about noon, so that is coming up later today. Do not miss it. First thing out of the gate, so hitting the Skyliner, heading to Hollywood Studios,
and
getting this day started.
Yes.
No!
Any more? Alright, let's go. Any more? Space for this? No. There we go. Let's go, baby. Maddie putting her new magic band to work right now. She's got the app pulled up. She's got a cute little, you can't see it, but she's got a cute little card on there. So it should work. You just scan the Apple Watch. Magic Mobile is going to get you in the park. Let's go.
Cool.
Walking into Hollywood Studios right now. We are going to go. We don't even know where we're going to go because this is what's
crazy.
Cool. They let you in an hour early, but there's no rides open, so you can kind of go to the ride you want, wait in line, get things started. So we're moving in with the crowds today. Hollywood Studios is probably the most popular of all the parks. It's the hardest one to get reservations for.
Yep.
We're lucky enough to get it twice. Had to go there with Maddie today. But we're trying to decide what we want to do for our first roller coaster of the day. There's a lot of pressure on Maddie. We're going to have her kind of pick and choose what we do. So everyone keeps turning to Maddie and going, what do you want to do? And she's like, guys, I don't know what I want to do. I just want to do all of it. So it doesn't matter what we do first. We're going to go hit up something epic, and it's going to be an incredible day.
Yes.
Can't think of a better way to start the day here in Hollywood Studios. This is the Mickey and Minnie Runaway Railway. Now, this was being built and finished.
Yeah.
It opened like the week after we left last time we were here last year, so we've never been on it. We've never seen it. We heard all about it, so it's our very first time ever experiencing it. Seriously, can't wait to start the
week.
This is the best way to start today. Something went wrong. We were watching the show, and I think it broke down. What's going on? What's happening here? To the trains. Okay, we got to hit the trains. Going to the trains. Guys, this is our first time ever doing this. I have no idea what to expect. Half the fun is not knowing what's coming.
Mickey Mouse and Minnie Mouse.
Just came out of the Mickey's Runaway Railway. What did you guys think? How was it?
I loved it.
Freaking sick, right? What was your favorite part, dude?
Probably the part where we were in the river and there was like a big, like,
it's like VR, dude. Like, it's like you go off of a waterfall down the river. Brex, what was your favorite part?
The tornado part.
Tornado.
I like when we were in the factory and we almost got crushed.
And then you look like you're gonna get crushed. crush and then you don't. Hazy girl, what did you think?
I kind of like what Rex and Chris said.
I just like you. Maddie, did you enjoy it?
I like the dancing part.
The dancing? Guys, every single one of them has a different favorite part. That ride is so fun. Perfect way to start today and our first time ever experiencing it. Yeah. Next ride of the day, we are going to go into Toy Story Land. We just entered Toy Story Land. We're going to go on Toy Story Mania. This is one of Maddie's absolute favorite rides, so we had to get it in today. But Raga, I feel like I got the wrong watch face on.
Yeah.
I'm still in Mickey Runaway Railway.
Much better.
Another classic example of the line being part of the experience. We're walking through Toy Story Mania the entire
Woody!
Cool board games, toys, like it's just so fun.
Awesome.
Just another example of physically distanced lines, not feeling like you're in a line. We have been flying. It was a 40-minute wait time from the sign where we got in line. It's been like six, I feel like, and we've been walking the entire time, flying through the line. Literally, you don't stop walking. I stopped right now. But you go the entire time, all the way up to the ride, pick up your glasses. We're about to get on, I feel like. I don't know. 40 minutes has gone by very fast. It's really been 40 minutes.
I don't think it's been 40 minutes, but I want to time to see how accurate it is.
I can hear the cars. Like, we're there. We're right
there.
Yeah, we go.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Hazy and Brexy in this car with me. Brexy on this side. Hazy on this side.
Sometimes my dad can shoot for me.
Can I shoot for you a little bit?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, no. Here we go. You on the other side, boys. Similar to like the Mater ride, but like a Toy Story themed alien ride. But I can see just over there Star Wars lands. So we maybe go over there. Batuu.
Getting that milk.
Can't say that the milk is the first thing that comes to mind when I think of Batuu, but okay, the milk. Getting that milk. Guys, I'm rocking a Mandalorian shirt today. The kids have a Mandalorian shirt. Rye guy's wearing a matching shirt with me. Star Wars to Batuu. The reason being, you guys, we told you we snagged the Rise of the Resistance boarding group passes this morning in the virtual queue. Guess what, you guys? Two Mandalorians. Boarding group is almost up, so we are right next to Star Wars Land, so we're going to walk over there. We're about 40 minutes till they're boarding our group to go on Rise of the Resistance. We're going to grab a snack, some kind of a delicious treat. Mom apparently wants some weird milk. We're going to do that. Then we're going to get on the ride.
Weird milk.
Ultra nerdy, but kind of cool. I actually have a game in VR where you go to somebody's cantina. I can't remember the name of it. There's a lot of weird names. But the balcony from up in the cantina where you can throw darts in VR is just up over there. And it looks down on this Millennium Falcon and this whole area. It's an exact replica of this right here. I've been here in real life and in virtual life, so...
really?
Or anything.
Oh, my
God. Oh, come on, Lanta.
Brexy Doodle just found this. Look at that. This is Inside Disney World, Bingham and Gas. And you know what? It's appropriate because these guys have had gas all day. Thank you.
That's OD. I need a force.
Are you guys ready to lead the charge against the resistance? Are we with the resistance or against it? I can't remember. Okay, here we go. We're going in. Let's get it, baby. Let's go. Woo! We're out of here, bro. Oh, This is one of the coolest feelings in the world to walk out here onto this, filled with stormtroopers, freaking galaxy out there. Absolutely unreal, this feeling, you guys. Okay, so the first time we did this when we came with the Disney group, we thought this was the end of the ride. We thought that was the ride, and this is where you finished, and then this was the exit. We didn't even realize there was still the entire ride left to go. This, to me, is worth the journey all in itself. This is absolutely incredible. You can't see this or do this anywhere else.
Yep.
Came out there last time and thought that was the end of it. We had no idea what was in store for us. What followed is the coolest, most amazing amusement park experience we've ever been part of.
It really is like so immersive. Even for not knowing anything about Star Wars, like you feel like you are there.
I wasn't like a huge Star Wars nut. In fact, I kept getting all these things wrong, which I still get wrong. But I went home, downloaded all the movies, bought every Star Wars Xbox game. I have every Star Wars VR game. I became a nut because of this ride, because
well,
of this moment.
You're a nut.
Right now, we're gonna come back later. We gotta do Smuggler's Run. It's a little bit of a longer line. We're definitely doing it. Oh, we've got Maddie here, definitely doing it today. But right now, we're gonna head off and go to the other side of the park. We're gonna maybe check out the Rock and Roller Coaster. Kids remember
that
loving
that
one.
Crazy fast.
Also, maybe Tower of Terror, but that's not one everybody likes to do. Right, guys, not gonna do it. Mom doesn't want to do it. Hazy's not gonna do it. So maybe dividing up. Maybe you guys find something else to do.
I'm doing it.
Probably gonna end up having a treat, is what usually happens whenever you skip a ride.
Slinky door, yeah. Whoa, cool. You're the Phantom Man.
You got a
Phantom Man.
What did we think?
It was awesome.
Absolutely amazing. One of our favorites. It's a very smooth roller coaster, but I love that it's just so bright, colorful.
So
I always like to take 360 on it because there's just stuff happening all around you.
All over.
One of our favorites. We absolutely
and
love it.
And then you get to get the kids behind you, too.
Now I think we're going to go grab another bite to eat, guys. It's part of the experience, as Mom calls it. The giant restaurant with rides. So right now we're gonna go to another spot, grab a bite to eat, and then we're gonna go hit up like the Tower of Terror, Rock and Roller Coaster area, something like that.
You know, our first ride of the day, the Mickey Mouse ride, this entire thing is the line for that to go in there. We walked straight onto it today. We have really scored with the lines today.
Yep.
I know. 3, 2, 1, Sandy, guys, this is one of those ones that launches you right out of the gates with almost no warning. I don't know if there's a countdown or not. I feel like that was the countdown. Okay. I feel like it's ready. Here we go, Brexy. Here we go, buddy. You got some good music. Here we go, Brexy. Oh, cool as you remember?
Yeah.
That was awesome. That was a pretty rad ride.
So we're about to go on the Tower of Terror. We've been able to convince Brexy Doodle to go on with us. And when I say convinced, he actually volunteered to go on it. Now, Brexy has been on Guardians of the Galaxy, right?
Yes.
But never Tower of Terror. So this is his first time on Tower of Terror. Looking it up, they're roughly the same ride. This one's a little bit taller, but Brexy is feeling strong. He's feeling ready.
Mm-hmm.
Brexy Doodle, you know that we go to the top of that, and then we just drop to the bottom, right? Crew, immediate regret or excitement?
Immediate regret.
You can't even talk. Speechless. Literally speechless. Maddie, are you doing okay?
No.
To wrap it up here. here at Disney's Hollywood Studios. Maddie, has it been everything you wanted it to be?
It's been a great day. We ran it hard today. We did everything that we wanted to,
Went through the list of absolutely everything available, all the things that we would want to do, and we hit absolutely everything we wanted to do. Every major thing that there is to do, some things twice. I think we ran it hard. The only thing we didn't do that I wanted to do was Smuggler's Run. But we feel like Maddie wasn't like super hyped on doing that. She's done it before, so maybe we save that for the next time because we are going to come back, but Maddie's not.
Right.
So main priority is making sure she got everything she wanted out of today. I feel like you did.
I did. I definitely did.
We're going to wrap it up, guys. We still get the Skyliner ride back to the hotel. We're trying to take one last pick here in front of the Mickey and Minnie ride and then maybe something for dinner. As far as our time here, calling it quit.
Crushed it
big time.
Yep.
Shots at the sunset right there. Maddie's talking to her friends on Snapchat. Raga and I are closing the vlog by ourselves. Guys, we love you. Thanks for hanging. Now everyone's in. We have to wrap up this day with this incredible sunset.
So
I can't even believe it's real. This is Disney magic happening right there.
A little bit of pixie dust right there. We had so much fun, you guys. Tomorrow morning, we say goodbye to Maddie, and our trip here continues. We're so sad you're going home. Happy Easter. We love you all. Thanks for hanging, and make sure to come back tomorrow because it's going to be another epic day. We love you guys.
Bye.
See you tomorrow.
Bye, everybody.
Going on everywhere about Disney World, Disney's Hollywood Studios, but this is all we've been them. The link to the video will be the description below. Go and check them out. And drop a like if you like, and comment down below if you want to see more reactions like this one. And subscribe if you are new, and click the bell to be notified when I upload. And I'm out. Bye.